Hey guys, how you doing today? Thank you for watching. Today I'm gonna show you how you can tie I don't know how it's called, it's like a kind of idea, but it's like a bait fish for fresh water. So they have a rudder. I'm sure you can hear that. So I'm gonna tie for fresh water, of course, or bass or pickup bass maybe. So let me show you how you can tie. So we're gonna need a hook, rabbit sunker, something very important, rudders. So I find those plastic rudders, so I think they're way better for fly fishing, because the best one are of course the glass rudders, but they broke, you know. I got many flies with rudders, with glass rudders, and they broke, so these ones are plastic. So they're really good, you know, they're not too bad. I'm gonna post a link if you want on my description, so when you can buy it. There's three different size. I buy a small and large. There's medium also. Okay, we're gonna need a tube also, ice, and UV epoxy. Alright, so we're gonna tie the rudder first. Okay, so it's cute. I think it's much better there. Okay, I'm gonna put the tube. Got it. Put a little glue. One more here. And now we have the body with the rudder. So we need to cut here. I do this later, no problem. I have to use a lighter, it's way better. Okay guys, so now we're gonna put the sunker strap, the rabbit sunker, sorry. Okay, very important guys. Chavoy, amor, chavoy. Chavoy, baby. Okay. Okay, guys, the tail gotta be like tiny. I hope you can see right over there. So they have more movement. Okay, that's really good. Okay guys, so now we gotta do glue. So we gotta keep it straight. That's good. Now we gotta do eyes. Eyes on the other side now. Okay. All right, guys, so now they have the eyes. We gotta do the UV epoxy to give you a nice head shape. UV. And that's it, guys. It's ready. There you go. That will be the rarer bait fish for freshwater. So I hope you like it, guys. I'm gonna do a link here on the description, on the screen, if you wanna see my fly fishing tining videos. I gotta do the playlist, and also I gotta do a playlist for a fly fishing tining, fly fishing, saltwater and freshwater. So I hope you like the fly, guys. I'm gonna try soon, maybe tomorrow or the day after, and if I catch some fish, you will see the video for sure. Thanks again, guys. Thank you for watching. Thanks to the subscribers. Subscribe, and see you in the water.